How do I clear my hotspot history on my iPhone? To clear your hotspot history on an iPhone, follow these steps. 1. Go to Settings and select Personal Hotspot. 2. Toggle the Personal Hotspot switch off. 3. Reboot your device by holding the power button and sliding to power off. Turning off and on your personal hotspot as well as restarting your phone periodically will help keep your hotspot connections current and may help manage your history. Keep in mind that detailed hotspot history may not be visible or directly clearable on iPhones.